What's up, everyone? Today we'll be playing Rabbit and Steel. If you like roguelikes, floppy ears, raiding, Final Fantasy XIV, and bullet hell mechanics, you're in the right place. I'd recommend starting on easy or normal mode if it's your first time playing. This game has a very steep learning curve, especially for new players. I'm just gonna stay on the outside here, like this. I'll go to the edge.
Watch your teleport. Blue red. You get the one that's yep.
Blue first. Red after. I'm gonna go there, Kevin. God, my eyes.
Oh.
Not gonna lie, I'm honestly.
Okay, so hold on. We don't have to be all together at once because it's gonna teleport. You guys are gonna teleport to the right.
Leathered.
That was good.
I didn't see the teleport there. Come on.
We're doing really high damage right now.
Yeah, my damage got hella boosted.
No.
Spread. Watch for the balls. Save my vulnerability for the stuff I don't understand.
Okay, so remember, horizontal and then vertical. Everyone get on a horizontal line in the center.
Okay.
You don't need to be in the center, but horizontal. Okay, and then go vertical.
This is dodgeable. I can dodge.
Yeah. Woo!
Come on, man. Spread. Color.
That's you guys, group up.
Go down, get in circle, I'll go towards middle. Alright,
I reset my special so much right now, it practically has 100%
up. Confusing time.
Spread out. Teleport. Watch your teleport.
Make sure you teleport to the safe zone at the bottom.
Yep. Make sure you spread out. Be ready to spread out. There we go.
Sick. We didn't get hit.
Spread out. Oh, okay, never mind.
Yeah,
we're
dude,
doing so much high damage right now. Damn, Ronald's got 1,000 DPS.
Yeah. I had a poison pick for fucking 574. That's the first. I wish I could get another poison item right now.
Say,
that would be it right there. That would be like.
This is the first time we've made it to the end on hard. Dude, please. I have 47. Okay, do I have
your potion? Don't forget to heal. And your potions will not count for the final boss, but they will help us with the early fights.
Damn, just like use charge.
Don't forget to level up too. If you got 5 gold, that's 1% damage you could be doing.
God damn, dude.
Damage from this.
Man, it'd be great if I just...
Yeah, so, like, my special and defense have a 30% chance to reset every time I use them. If I stand still, I reset my special.
Wait, Michael, if I get upgrade...
Yeah?
I've been gravitating towards the most brain-dead builds possible. That's the only way I can do any form of damage in hard, dude. Like, I just
30%
can't...
30% chance.
And there's times when I just focus on dodging and I dodge, but like the real problem is that sometimes I just literally.
You have the good arrow.
Yeah, but sometimes I just literally don't know where
the
fuck I'm supposed to go.
Yeah. I mean, like, I can read for the most part, but like even I don't always know where to go.
No longer charging. Where's my secondary D right now?
Also,
I
miss
green anymore.
Still.
Yeah, but I think more than that, like me reviewing like color indication.
Yeah.
Right? Especially when they're flashing at you, it's not great. Like,
did magenta make it any easier for you?
Not really. I'm trying it. It's just like for example, like the safety zones. If you look at the actual safe zone,
all right, whatever.
And the areas that aren't safe, you're like, the color shading isn't that extremely different.
Right. This one's annoying. Watch out for knockbacks. You need to get into the group up. You need to get into the group up zone.
Oh, knives coming from the bottom, watch out.
Yep. Bottom. Knives coming from top and bottom.
Where is it? Come on, Kevin. Fuck, I didn't see it. Come on, man.
We're almost there. One down. Okay, it's easy now. It's easy now.
That's my first time doing that one. I didn't see shit, dude.
Yeah, that one's really rough on hard.
Can I reset? Is unaffected by loot that changed the cooldown of the abilities. What about skills?
Changes cooldown, but you should be able to reset.
Oh, so this cannot be reset. Never mind.
Okay, yeah, there you go. You cannot reset it.
Then I got this for no reason.
Rip.
I was trying to reset. I was like, why isn't it working? Shield or sword first?
Watch out.
I'm on you. Right side, all together.
Pick a direction. Solo top. If it's everybody, go bottom.
I'm abyssal. DPS time, baby. Let's go.
I'm somehow doing damage on the build and I don't.
Okay, we have to DPS this quickly or we lose. Oh, watch out, cleaves.
What is this? Alright, I'm going top right. I'm going bottom right.
I'm going top right.
3, 2, 1. I have to go top right.
We're almost done.
By the way, this build is literally saving my ass on repositioning.
Yeah.
It's good.
Just because you have infinite defense.
Alright, last treasure, and then the boss.
Yep.
Debuff.
Spark on your primary.
Okay, if that, yes, I can. Oh.
That actually is really good for your bow, too, because it'll trigger your bow constantly. The little.
Yeah, dude, I hate it. Please! Please.
When the loot cooldown activates, I get my defense.
Ooh.
I have something with the 6 cooldown, so I get my defense.
No, you don't.
Yeah, dude, my wolf hood.
Like, you're gonna take this from me?
Are you gonna get hit here? Haven't you done this before? Like, what do you want defensive items when you've done this before? Like, what do you mean?
I just, please.
Using my defensive increases my DPS.
All right, Michael.
All right, then get it.
You can take it.
No, because if I use my defensive, dude, I'm going to be all over the map. And I'm going to lose myself.
I feel like this is, if we win, it's not a legit win because we're just doing this because we're all out of time.
I guess I'll get Flamewalker and use my defensive right away.
Like 800 damage, bro.
Yeah, that's because we have good builds, because we're good players.
Yeah, we're good players. Hey, no, we've been dodging most things, all right? Give yourself some credit.
Yeah.
We have to dodge less things, though.
Yeah, because we kill things fast.
Just because I don't understand what's going on doesn't mean I'm not.
The best
not good,
item
you know?
For dodging is the one that does
all right, this is where we fail. I'm ready to fail, though. I'm ready, dude.
Just please die in good positions. That's all I ask.
Michael, I'm going to need you to be on point with your callouts here. Because I've never done this on this mode. And neither
I have nothing to call out for you. Dodge the giant moons. That's my call out.
All right. Yes, sir.
All right. I haven't done this on multiplayer. Okay, spread out.
I got it. Oh, my God.
Yep.
Giant moons intersecting like an L. Okay. Level X. Follow arrows. We're not teleporting.
No teleports. I just cheated.
That's alright.
Watch your color.
Spinning right and color.
Oh, this is bad. Group up.
I just defensive. Now
watch your color. Get your color.
And then
group
color.
Up after.
Oh, fuck.
Yep,
oh,
we're
fuck.
Good. We're good.
Top side.
Top side again.
I'm going at the end.
Spread out.
I'm just getting hit by the moon. All right. Fucking
bottom side. top side.
Oh, there's two safe zones there. You can have two people on each side, not three. That makes sense.
Knockback, get ready. I'm gonna stay on this side, safe here. It's just like, I don't know how to dodge this, so...
The moons! He was right!
Dodge the moons.
I'm about to get epilepsy right now.
Here. Oh, I got nothing. Over here.
Top. I'm fucked. left side. Dodge moons. Moons. Big ass moons.
Spread out and cleave. Spread out and cleave.
Invulnerability. Invulnerability.
Sam.
I think you have to follow one moon in there, right?
There's several ways to do it.
Yeah, we got to the phase.
Yeah, we're at rabbit phase.
Dodge. Tight angle right here.
Owie, you hit me with the shred up. That's okay, you had to do what you had to do.
Dodge moons and then the bars activate, whatever those are.
You.
Ain't no way, bro.
Okay, save your defense. Watch.
Three, two, one. Ah. Yeah, punk ass. You didn't get nobody.
Alright, this one's gonna be careful. Remember, you can go through the middle before it activates. So do that.
Oh my god, we went to the same side, dude.
Yeah, everybody went to the same side. Kind of a problem. That's alright. Look, that's okay.
This is pretty fun the first time. Why?
It is a lot of fun, to be honest. I'm having a blast right now.
Oh, my eyes. I'm dying here. Wait.
No, you're not.
I'm switching Kevin from peripheral vision to like focus. This is so weird.
I couldn't move fast enough to get it. I saw it coming. Yeah.
Okay. Colors. They spread out colors.
Dude, it's happening so fast.
Yep. Oh, I'm fucked. No, we're good.
Right, I'm in DPS mode right now. Dude, we got it. Opposite side of balls.
Spread
move
out.
Move behind balls.
Don't watch
circle,
balls.
Reverse circle. Sorry, Michael, you saw that?
No, you're good. I didn't get hit. And we got it. It's over.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I still did 571 DPS, dying all the time. That's how much this is by far one of the most stupid builds I've had. It wasn't even this character specifically. It was just items.
Yeah.
We just died all night, role, Kevin. And we did it once.
That is what the support role does: is you just take items that do stuff.
Yeah, I just kept resetting. All I did was just keep resetting. I supercharged my primary. I keep resetting my invulnerability to stack poison.
My max DPS was barely above you, Kevin.
Yeah. So how many runs did we do before we finally finished one? That's what I want to know. Moonlit Pinnacle. Final boss. Don't. You're just in the way.
I like how it does things for us, because I'm further along in the story.
Down arrows. Avoid bad arrows. Spread out. Okay, so far I can see things.
Don't worry, that'll change.
No. Okay, now it's getting weird again. weird beams going go right. Counterclockwise. I'm vanishing, I'm confused.
You're on the wrong color.
Dude,
there's color, yeah. Color, watch out.
I vanished? I'm just vanishing. I don't care.
Yeah, I did the same thing. I'm just like, I'm not gonna. Okay, stay on the left side.
Cleaving one side.
Yep.
No.
I'm gonna cleave the other side now.
No. I vanished?
Too close.
I got hit there once.
Yep. Watch out.
Need more butterflies. Vanish. Butterflies.
You're making me vanish. I think it's your book of cheats. Watch out. Up high.
That doesn't matter.
He's just gonna vanish. Just like, whatever, bro. I don't care. I care about getting hit.
Oh, I don't even see it. I'm in the circle.
Oh, that was circle of what, the big moons?
That slowed me. That was not no bueno.
Yeah, you're making me vanish. This is interesting.
Yeah, I'm support, man. Come on. Three hearts remaining. We're halfway there, and I'm halfway dead. This is good. I thought I vanished there. I'm not even using my primary anymore.
I don't know, are you? You don't need to. If you can just spam your special, you should. Alright, watch out. We gotta stay spread out.
I'm dying here, dude.
No, you're not dying. Get over here.
No!
I could have saved you. I should have saved you. Ah, I got hit. It's over.
It's up to you.
Oh no, I'm gonna get hit.
Right side. Okay, I think it's not too bad if you get used to the whatever the hell is going on your screen.
Yeah, it's not. I get lost on harder difficulties, but on this difficulty, it's like I can follow along with this. I'm not too concerned.
Back.
What was that?
It's scary shit.
Yeah,
phase? Oh, this is there's another phase. Interesting.
Yep, phase two. Alright, watch out for the boxes. Yep, perfect. There you go. Boxes again, watch out. Okay, alright.
Yeah, I'm so slow.
Do you slow down when you're casting some spells? I know I do. Two of my abilities slow me down when I cast them.
Oh, so I shouldn't be casting the whole time.
I don't know if you have that problem. I think it's a problem exclusive to Defender. Because, like, I'm just called Clash. If you get revived, this is an undodgeable attack, Yeah, you can't dodge it. You have to...
Coming back.
Use your invincibility. Watch out. Stay away. Yep.
I just vanished. I don't know what's going on. What is that?
Okay, I'm not even gonna do damage, I just need to.
I think I need to sit further away from my screen because I can.
Can't see everything that's going on all at once.
Yeah, I don't know what the heck is going on. I guess having a big screen is not the best.
I'm sitting pretty far away from my screen right now, although I don't always.
Back! I'm here to help!
Okay, you're gonna have to go vanish in a second. Nice.
Did I vanish?
Yes, you did. You're alive. It's color.
I'm not making it.
You're just like, fuck that, dude. I ain't making that shit.
Alright, I gotta focus on where to go.
One thing that's usually good to do is center yourself as often as you can. Because it gives you more time to move where you need to move to.
I just wish all the alerts were in the same place.
The alerts change position depending on what it is you're being alerted for.
Yeah, so but that would be too easy.
Yeah, if it's something that's on top of you, it'll be alerted on top of you. You're ready to dodge. Dodge. Alright. If it's an alert that's like on the stage itself, it will be wherever that alert is. Like you see, it says spread out on me because it's centered on me. So it's always going to be there. Alright, you're going to have to use your invincibility here.
I don't even have it. Just got it.
I made you invincible. Okay. I was like, I can make you invincible if you don't have it. I can make you invincible again. I did it too early. I did it too early. Okay, it didn't matter.
I'll save mine for next time.
She's mad, bro. What is this?
Defend yourself! Defend yourself! I need to hit one more time!
Is this like... Oh, okay, we actually have to kill her. Time. You need to do damage. Do damage. Okay.
Easy. I only died like 20 times? Only died 20 times? Does it tell you?
I don't know if it does, actually. I don't think it does. It does
Max
not. This
DPS.
Is our end game screen.
312. Wow. Oh. That was a 55 minute run. Easiest
yeah.
run. Yeah, I mean, I dab a lot, but